My hair was long. I mean, like, extremely long. It was really hard to manage. It had a lot of heat damage and was honestly just too much. So I decided to chop it.
It all started when I graduated high school and decided to grow my hair as long as I possibly could. This photo is 1 year ago today. Then in December, I cut my hair to my collarbones and dyed the ends green, which honestly was pretty cute, but then one day I randomly decided to dye my hair purple, which was super ugly, so I dyed the roots black, trying to make it better, but I ended up making myself just look like a pink raccoon. So I dyed my whole head black, and I, you know, just let it grow, got a trim here and there, but ultimately I just let it grow, and this is the end of the good part of this. I got bangs, and it was super ugly, so for some reason I thought that cutting all of my hair off would make the fact that I had really bad, short, ugly bangs go away, but it really didn't, and I got a bowl cut, pretty much, so I got a long pixie cut to try to fix it, which I kind of vibed with, so I got a shorter pixie cut, but it's Britney, sis, and I shaved my head. Could not tell you to this day why I did that, but I look like a baby bird, and I just let it grow since then, and now I finally have a short pixie cut, so I guess it's okay.
Hi, I'm Sam, and my mom doesn't let me use scissors anymore.
Girl, don't do it. It's not worth it. I'm not gonna do it, girl. I was just thinking about it. I'm not gonna do it. I did it. Girl, don't do it. It's not worth it. I'm not gonna do it, girl. I was just thinking about it. I'm not gonna do it. I did it.
Please don't be ugly. Please don't be ugly. Please. Please. Oh my God!
I don't need to straighten my hair to be pretty. I don't need to straighten my hair to be pretty. I don't need to straighten my hair to be pretty. I don't need to straighten my hair to be pretty. I don't need to straighten my hair to be pretty. I don't need to straighten my hair to be pretty. I don't need to straighten my hair to be pretty. I don't need to straighten my hair to be pretty. I don't need to straighten.
Please don't be ugly. Please don't be ugly. Please. Please. Oh my God! So this is me like 2 years ago, and then I started like highlighting it, like, cause it was super dark, so I started highlighting it. My sister's a cosmetologist, by the way, so we were doing this over a very long period of time, and it took a lot. So then this is like last summer, we decided to like do a full bleach of my head. This is in like June, I think, of last summer, and it was like really yellow. Obviously you can see that, but I dealt with this yellow hair from like May to July. So we got pretty light in July, and I was really happy with it because it wasn't orange anymore. And we just kind of we were lightening it like every once in a while. This is really recent. This was like last month. And this is now, but now it is actually different. We put more purple tones in it because it was looking a little yellow. And we got scared, but this was a long road.
Okay, but like, can people just dye their hair and like not make a video about it or not post a picture about it? Like, can you just dye your hair and like not talk about it for 1 second? We get it, okay? It's not like some big life-changing thing that you need to constantly talk about. We get it. You had a mental breakdown, or you didn't and your hair just looked like shit and you needed to fix it. We get it, okay, honey? You don't need to show it off. It's narcissistic. It's annoying.
My hair was long. I mean, like, extremely long. it was really hard to manage. It had a lot of heat damage and was honestly just too much. So I decided to chop it.
Mental health? Zero. Am I okay? No. Will I be okay tomorrow? Probably not. Hotel? Trivago.